dog training in Cincinnati, Ohio. Today I have our newest board and train. This is Bo. Bo is a 11-month-old Springer Spaniel, and he's here. His mom said he just likes to pull on the leash. He likes to sniff everything, and he likes to jump on people. Basic, you know, kind of puppy problems. So we're gonna see what he knows and get him started on his 15 days. Bo, can you come? Can you come? Oh yeah, good boy. Can you come? Oh yeah, you can come. Can you sit? Bo, can you sit? Hey, can you sit?
Oh,
almost. All right, that's okay. Can you down? Can you down? Hey, Bo. Hey. Oh, you can sit. Can you down?
Oh yeah, I know. He's just very interested in everything going on around us. So we're gonna go ahead and get him started on his 15 days and check back on all of our social media for Bo's amazing transformation.
So we dropped Bo off about 15 days ago, and he was, you know, typical puppy, running around, jumping, pulling, not really, you know, coming every 10th time that you call him. But, you know, coming back today, he's just been a new dog, and we are so excited to bring him home. And he's got some great commands that they taught him here, and he's just a great dog.
And we can't thank everyone here at Bulletproof enough for taking great care of him and teaching him how to go from a good dog to an even better dog, because we're excited to bring him home now. Awesome.